What's up, everyone? This is John at Short Cycles giving you a look today at the KYMCO Mongoose 90S Youth ATV, available here at Short Cycles in Salisbury, Maryland. So this is one of KYMCO's youth ATV offerings. They also make a 70. This is the 90, officially rated for riders 10 and up. It is a 89cc, single overhead cam, two-valve, four-stroke engine, air-cooled. Makes a solid 6.3 horsepower for a 90cc engine. So first things first with KYMCO, a little background. KYMCO was actually a part of Honda for a couple decades back in the 60s and 70s. So they were producing parts and bikes for Honda. Very well-respected manufacturer. It's not a cheap Chinese ATV. We really urge you to compare this to the Japanese OEMs in quality, features, price point, everything. So excellent quality ATV. A lot of people have been asking about the size. So it's a 90cc compared to like the Chinese 110, 125s. And physically, this is actually a little bit bigger. The suspension is better. The tires are actually real rubber tires. Bigger seat, more room on the seat for a rider, and better power. So, you know, 89cc, 6.3 horsepower. It's got better power to the ground than the Chinese ATVs that are claimed to be a 110 or 125. It is electric start. You may notice the kickstart here. That's for backup purposes. We like that on the kids' quads in case the battery's dead or something. Battery's under the seat. But if, you know, in case that's dead, you have the kickstart backup. But you do have electric start right here on the handlebars. On the left side here, you also have the light switch, kill switch. Right side, pretty simple. Your standard thumb throttle for the ATV. Tether, so you can hook that to the child. And if they fall off, it shuts the unit off. Brake lever, of course, and then you have your throttle restrictor screw, which is great, so you can set the speed on this thing. As far as gear indicators, you have the neutral and reverse indicator lights, as well as the high beam indicator light. The shifter is a really high quality shifter, built in just like a adult size ATV, really short. It's out of the way. A lot of the other ATVs you see them, they put them over here on this side, and it kind of gets in the way of the child's leg. So this one's out of the way, real nice. Better comfort for them for sure. It does have forward, neutral, and reverse. It is a CVT automatic transmission, so it's actually the same style of transmission as a scooter. So there's a belt in there, there's a variator to the left up front, and there's a clutch in the rear. It is your standard kind of QMB 139 GY6 style engine. It's been made forever by all the manufacturers, both Chinese, Taiwanese, and Japanese. As you will see on the motor case there, it is made in Taiwan. Taiwan, super high quality producer of scooters, ATVs, power sports. Very well respected in the power sports community. As far as suspension, you do get two shocks up front, so independent suspension up front. There is one shock in the rear. You have drum brakes in the front, one on each wheel. Nice little bumper bar there. And then on the rear, go back around here, see you got the single mono shock in the middle there. It is adjustable for preloads, so you can see that. And then you have the single disc brake there on the rear. Another thing I want to point out too, an upgrade over the cheaper Chinese ATVs, the quality of this chain. So the chain is usually one of the number one most annoying things about the little Chinese ATVs. Their chains are, you know, much smaller and much, they stretch a lot more quickly, put it that way. So this is a much higher quality chain. Looking at it, just looks way more durable. Should need less adjustments out of this thing and should hold up better over time. Nice metal chain guard there. And then you see the rear axle set up. So in the rear, you do get a tail light and a couple reflectors, exhaust on the right side here. And then focusing on the tires, if you look at these, they're nice and rounded on the corners. So if you're getting around rocks and stuff like that on the trail, they hold up really well. And all of KYMCO's tires that they ship are branded. So these are Duro tires. They're not using any kind of knockoff tire or anything like that. So very high quality there. The grab bar is another nice feature. If you need to move this thing around, you can grab the ATV right here and pick it up, move it around. And then same thing for the front. So it is pretty maneuverable. You have reverse, which is great for the kids, but if you need to load this thing up, it's easy to grab and pick up and put it in a pickup truck. As far as dimensions, claimed ground clearance of 7.25 inches, dry weight's claimed at 232, although it definitely feels lighter than that. I think that's a little high for the shipping companies. You know, two adults can pick this thing up pretty easily. Another little thing I like about this Mongoose is the gas cap. It's non-locking, so you know, one less thing to break, put a key in there and snap it off or something. It's just real easy in and out. It's designed like a locking cap, but there's no keyhole there. So you literally just turn the cover to open it. Very, very easy. I said it is four stroke, so no mixing gas or oil. No need to bring two-stroke oil with you on the trail or anything. Just grab gasoline anywhere. We do recommend non-ethanol in these things if you can find it in your area, because they do have a carburetor. And probably the best advantage with the KYMCO, besides the build quality, besides the fit and finish, 1 year warranty on this thing. So 1 year factory warranty on a youth ATV. Comparing that to the Chinese stuff, it blows it out of the water, you know, looking at 30 or 90 days. Then comparing it to the Japanese OEMs, it stands its ground. And then also looking at the price. So this is a very high quality ATV. We really urge you to compare it to like the Kawasaki's, Suzuki's, Honda's and Polaris's of the world. Another thing to point out is that it does have excellent OEM financing options available. KYMCO does work with the biggest banks in the power sports business. So if you want to finance one of these things, not come out of pocket, we can help you with that at the dealership. So if you're interested in grabbing one of these things, we are in the Eastern Shore of Maryland. We're here in Salisbury. So we're about 2 hours from DC and Baltimore, about 2.5 from Norfolk, and about 2.5-3 from Philadelphia. Real easy to get to down here on the Eastern Shore. And we're a full KYMCO dealer. So service, parts, accessories, and of course, sales of new units. If you got any questions, give us a shout. It's 443-291-3030. Website has all the information as well, shorecyclesusa.com. You can find us on Facebook and Instagram at Shore Cycles. And we hope you found this video informative. Please give it a like if it was helpful for you. Subscribe for more videos of the KYMCOs. We'll see you in the next one. Thank you.